If there's any power in design, that's the power of synthesis. The more complex the problem, the more the need for simplicity.